Good morning. It is 8:15 Monday, 8:15 a.m. Monday, April 10th. It's me and Tom here. Tom just met Tom. He's filtering some water. Check out our water source today. Ooh. This is the sign. For horse consumption only. Well, looks like we're horses today then, because we need our water. That was first 20 mile day today. We'll see. 20 can, if my legs can handle 20.
Yeah.
Tom says yes. So if Tom says yes, I say yes. We're at mile 60, and I just want to give a huge shout out. This is Tom. Tom and his dog. What's your dog's name?
Kubota.
Kubota. That's sweet. Anyways, he's staked out here with his trailer, and some of us had the lucky privilege of staying in the trailer. I didn't get that lucky privilege. Crispy did. Tom did. So did Paul. I don't know where Paul is. But anyway, shout out to Tom. He's hooked us up. Let me drop my trash off and coffee. So he's a good guy. We like Tom. He can stay. So we are just finishing up our day today. It's about 4:42 on a Monday. 4:42 on a Monday. We're about to get to Scissors Crossing, which is basically just a highway. And I wasn't planning on this, but I'm with a good group of people, and we're gonna hitchhike in, or attempt to hitchhike in to Julian. We've heard rumors it's a super hiker-friendly town, and maybe get some showers. We might go in on some lodging together. I think the only intro that I've left out is this guy behind me.
Hey, bro.
This is Paul.
Yeah.
He's from the Netherlands. Actually, when I was in the Young Americans, I did a workshop in Arnhem, and he's from Arnhem. So that's pretty cool. He's been with us. We got a solid group with us. We got Hikerbox, Crispy, and we caught up with Tom again today. So the goal is to Julian and get some pie. Today was big for me for two different reasons. This is my first 20 mile day I've ever done in my life. So I've started at 57.6. and ended at 77.6, so exactly 20 miles. I feel accomplished. The second one is this is the longest I've ever gone without showering. I've gone one time, I remember going 4 days without showering, and I'm on my fifth day here on the trail. So hopefully we'll end that streak tonight. All right, I gotta give a huge shout out. This is Alyssa. She picked all of us up, all of us trashy, ugly people, and she's taking us to Julian, so huge shout out to her. Oh! As she kills us.
Gotta get home, there's a garden to tend. There's fruit on the ground and the birds have all moved back into my attic. Whistling static, when the young learn to fly, I will patch all the holes up again. Well, I can't believe that my lime tree is dead. Thought it was sleeping, I guess it got fed up with not being fed. And I will be too, I keep food in my belly and hope that my time isn't soon. And so I try to understand what I can hold. Find it too, cause this place is overgrown into wax and mold. Home is wherever we are, if there's love there too.
back of our house is a tree.